The formation of these two ministries are in line with our objective